is my friend, my friend. The more I reject it, the more that it kicks in.
Willie wrote part of it one night and emailed it to me, and I woke up and had a cup of coffee and wrote the other half for breakfast. It's a song about realizing that time is moving by and it's going, whether you like it or not.
What have you got for me this time? My favorite picture of you is the one where you're staring straight into the lens.
He and I go back a long way. He's a Texas guy and writer, and him and Talon Van Zandt and a bunch of others just hung out together a lot. A great writer, and got two of his songs on the album.
My favorite picture of you is bent and it's faded and it's pinned to my wall.
Well, Buddy and I selected it mainly because it's a good song. I think it's one of the best ones I've ever done. It's just mesmerizing. Every time you hear it, it takes you there.
My favorite picture. It may be my favorite song on the album.
It's the one where you're staring straight into the lens. Oh Lord, it's hard to be humble when you're perfect in every way.
You know, Mac's a great writer. I've been loving that song ever since I heard him do it. Wanted to do it, and it, you know, me and the boys had fun doing it.
To know me is to love me. I must be a hell of a
good feeling. Greatest thing in the world to have your kids on stage performing with you anytime, especially if they're good.
But I'm doing the best that I can. Ride me back home to a much better place. Blue skies and sunshine and plenty of space.
Sonny has written some of the greatest country songs ever written. He wrote The Way I Am from Earl Haggard, Middle Age Crazy, Last Cheater's Waltz.
But Sonny lives about a mile and a half from Willie's ranch out in Texas. He knows that Willie has about 75 or 80 horses on his property.
Some horses were getting ready to be slaughtered. And I had maybe 10 or 15 of my own, but then we brought 50 more. So now we got about 75 horses.
Somewhere that you could call home.
You walk on Willie's Ranch. So that's a picture of that song. So Sonny, when he wrote this song, he was writing it for Willie.